Dave. Smash. The link stream. Oh. How did you get the link to the stream? David. So I have second dome going up over here. I'm kind of doing okay. I feel like I'm not specializing my domes appropriately.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
We gather here today to bid a final farewell
Dead
to
of
one
old
of our
age.
Finest.
Thank you. Also, I need more fucking drones. Church is pretty shit.
Resources are low. Sector scanned.
A rogue team. See stuff. Thank you. I'm not super convinced. I'm more or less fine. Yeah, I'm more or less self-sufficient.
Resources are low.
I guess.
Pipe leak reported.
Yeah, but I'm making polymer. A net positive. I mean, it's three more bottles.
Sector scanned.
I mean, I have a bunch of... I don't have a water surplus because I'm... I have plenty of water. Yeah, so this is split by this giant ridge, and so I landed a shuttle with just an RC, a researcher, and a transport, and built towers all over.
Cable fault reported.
I can also probably retire this. It's because I'm building things.
Research complete. Anomaly found.
Fuck. Oh, right. The alien anomalies. Nice, and I have my anomaly machine up here. I have rovers that never run out of power, so I can just juke.
Sector scanned.
Can I tell them to pick up shit? I want the drones to pick up this stuff. I have, like, no breakthrough. I have this... I have three breakthroughs. Right. Like, that one's kind of cool. This one's kind of... okay. I'm surprised that I can't, like, tell my drone these guys to come pick it up.
Resources are low.
Oh, but this is done? Dropping off? Yeah, you dropped off a polymer.
Until today, the only place we'd thought you could find Ice-15 outside of a lab.
Right. But I built a metal storage, whatever. This is a metal storage thing. They should come pick it up, but they're not.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Oh. I'm pissed that I can't just be like, yeah, you're idle right now. Four of you are idle. It would be nice if you just, like, I could command you to go pick this shit up and bring it back. Hey, I have a dome. I need...
I'm Kim Tehi Anderson of the Red Frontier radio station. Let's read another letter. Stipo writes all the way from Central Belgrade on Earth and on behalf of all the members of the...
Vehicle battery low.
Club. That sounds like the kind of club I would like to join, eh? Ninad, this is your first birthday away from us. We really miss you and want you to know that while we start up our blenders and begin to prepare for tonight's liquid dinner party, a dinner to celebrate your B-Day, of course, we will drink that lovely celeriac, ginger, pumpkin, and beetroot juice you've always...
Sector scanned.
Wait a minute. When I think about it, I won't apply for membership, no. Ninad, we wish you a wonderful birthday and hope to see you soon.
Is it,
hopefully,
like,
some of us are coming apartments? To Mars in a couple
are apartments
of
worth
years.
Big hugs.
Oh, dear.
Mark Complex or apartments?
Let's hear another song.
I just build smart complex. Fuck it.
Anomaly analyzed. Funding received.
They're fucking botanists too. I don't know why their cops are failing. You boost a factory. Oh, boost the priority.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
No, but that. Oh, my cement department. I have so much cement. My rocket capacity. Oh, fucking.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Resources are low.
The rover went dark for 5 hours. When it rebooted, it confirmed it had come into contact with an unusually high voltage electrical charge.
Huh. Fuck. Oh, I already have those things researched. Oh, great.
We have a food
shortage. Our colonists are starving.
What? Damn, what are you doing over here, Stella Martian? What? Like, why are you here? Oh. Homeless person? I don't even know what the fuck. Oh, that's good. Turn off the dome.
Our colonists are suffocating. We only have a few hours to get them more.
The colonists are on the brink.
Our colonists.
Can someone pick up that bitch so she doesn't die? Fucking dumb dumb.
Sector scanned.
Closed. Quarantined. But I can't. Fucking you. You dumb bitch. Come here, you. But I can't close it. I can just quarantine it, which means she has to fucking. How do I move her? at residence. Literally anywhere. I think I might be, she might be homeless. Problem. Yeah, she's homeless. Which is fine. Fucking.
We have a power shortage.
Dumbass fucking colonists. Go to this fucking thing that has no goddamn food in it.
I'm Kim Tae-hee of the Red Frontier. We play the tracks that will make you relax.
Sector scanned.
God, these people are here. This dome expansion went really poorly. Can we get some more goddamn power?
Sector scanned.
Hey, they're coming.
Vehicle battery low. Sector scanned. New colonists have arrived. Anomaly analyzed. We have a food shortage.
Drones! Drones! Uh-oh. Hey, come here. It's gonna take approximately 8 years to unload.
Pipe leak reported.
Alright, baby. Cargo rocket. I need some fucking drones. Papa needs his drones. And whatever.
My name is Kim Tahee, and you're listening to The Red Frontier. We'll give you the song that will make you feel strong.
This isn't going well. Not
resources
under any illusion.
Are low. Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
Well. It was going well until I fucking expanded. Did a very bad job of expanding. I know, fam, you're starving. Help is on the way. I have three drones.
Our initial spectrographic analysis confirmed it. Chromium. To find such a rich deposit of such a rare metal. Importance was an understatement.
It's like all the way the fuck up there. Still fucked with.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Vehicle battery low.
Metal. Metal. There a rando in the stream?
Anomaly analyzed.
Power. Killing me, power. Powers.
Sector scanned. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. We have a power shortage.
Oh, we have.
Cable fault reported. Sector scanned.
Wish I could just fucking highlight a bunch of drones and send them other parts. That armor factory
sector
is just
scanned.
Outside of range.
Anomaly found.
This is Kim Tae-hee, and you're listening to The Red Frontier. Now, I'll tell you about a true passion of mine, besides baseball, that is, beer. Did you know that China, where I originally come from, is the biggest beer-producing nation on Earth? Let's play the next song.
Really fucked up this game.
Research complete.
Mazel tov, David. Need to get this fucking power sword situated. Right foot.
Pipe leak reported. Sector scanned.
Right here.
The analysis tells us that we've found iridium. Hey, have a surplus again. Now that the most critical phase of the mission is behind us, we would argue it's a good time to start focusing on our mission evaluation goals.
Need 4 more tech and X50 something.
Sector scanned. Cable fault reported. Pipe leak reported.
Yeah. not fucked.
Sector scanned. Vehicle battery low.
Haven't done any social. Soy boys.
Research complete.
Though initially fruitless, we recalibrated the...
Oh, that's a very big one.
Funding received.
Making some money.
Sector scanned. Cable fault reported.
I don't really understand collaboration. Like, I get, can't just have a fucking fleet, giant fleet of rovers. I feel like they should probably tell you. Yeah. But I've assumed that they're like, oh, we did this thing, or, we did a thing, and we made this tech, and it's really cool, but, like, also, it's super overpowered, so we're gonna think up this contrived thing to make it shittier.
Sector scanned.
Struck.
I'm Kim of the Red Frontier. The channel to choose if you don't want
this. Anomaly analyzed.
I know, I don't shift click most of the time. Annoys Dave. Thank you.
New colonists have arrived.
Fuck. I can't believe I still have fucking like. They should. Oh no, oh my. Died. Died in real life.
Vehicle battery low.
I have to go soon.
Sector scanned.
Got bad news. The RC Explorer investigating the anomaly accidentally released a pocket of high pressure gas.
That's not good. Your harassing language, Grant.
Sector scanned.
We supply an endless hit parade of musical home runs.
We really need this fucking engineering bullshit. So behind on power. How much power does a fusion generate? We need fucking arcologies. I don't need goddamn research.
pipe leak reported.
I haven't done any, like, honest research, like, making sure that they're doing the right things.
Sector scanned. Anomaly analyzed. Sector scanned. Vehicle battery low. Anomaly analyzed.
Oh no! Oh no! My master plan has been thwarted! Fuck! Fuck. Ripperoonie. Fix it, you dumb Drones should just have fucking, like, oh, if the thing controlling you isn't working, just fucking fix it. Protocol.
Sector scanned.
Not fucking rocket science. Like, oh, you're not getting any communication from your hub? Go see what's wrong and fix it.
Research complete.
Well, now my awesome fucking experiment up here is no more. Because they're all gonna run out of power. Because this got shit on.
Anomaly analyzed.
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets...
I think I've gotten all the anomalies. Seems pretty happy. RC transport.
Cable fault
what
reported.
Is wrong with you?
Sector scanned.
Oh, is there no way through? That's.
You're listening to the Red Frontier with me, Kim Tae-hee Anderson.
Where are you going?
It's
you.
It's time for another letter. This one.
Take
is
the
from
tunnel, Isaac, you fucknut.
Who wants to share his thoughts about why he.
Funding received.
Hey Kim, I love the music and your encouraging words. I've really thought about why I decided to come all the way to Mars. In my case, there were many reasons. I had all the necessary training, was in between jobs, and I've always been adventurous.
I know, it's retarded if I set them on like a do this route a bunch.
The longer I'm here, though, the less I feel it really is as exciting as I thought it would be. The problem is, what comes next?
What is wrong? Oh my
there
god.
There'll be opportunities that will fill my need for a new rush. Take care.
Also, there's something in the way.
Well, Isaac, it's hard to answer your question. I guess that we all need to feel excitement from time to time, and the ways to reach it may sometimes be closer than we think. My advice is to socialize with as many people as possible, learn things from them, and teach them things that you know. What we can achieve together will be a lot better and more exciting than the dull things we do on our own. Now, let's listen to the next track together.
Sector scanned.
Theoretically, I have another mansion over here. One over here. should go. Things are kind of stable. Positive in everything except electronics. Do rockets cost anything? Just on their own to launch? Well, good.
Sector scanned.
Almost come. Fuck me.
Resources are low.
Self-sufficient.
Sector scanned.
An electronics factory. Thinking about putting another shuttle depot up.
Sector scanned.
You've got plenty of. Got a fuel refinery up here. Fucking is never gonna fuck. Throwing my money. Just need more people. That's the problem.
You're listening to the Red Frontier with Kim Tae-hee. The good
thing about
throw
them in apartments, but then
is that when it hits you, you feel no pain.
Whose phone are you fucking if?
Sector scanned.
Thank you.
Sector scanned.
Oh. What new phone did you get? If soul is a day,
sector scanned.
Why the fuck will dying of old days?
My name is Kim, and you are listening to the Red Frontier, your heavy-hitting musical station for the whole Red Martian Nation.
But it says hour 15.
Sector scanned. Milestone achieved. Funding received.
All sectors.
Resources are low.
Okay. I have to go back to work. Fuck you all.